Oh no, we can't play the music and record at the same time. That's unfortunate.
Sorry.
It's
not Bollywood
track. It's not Bollywood track. This is what we were listening to beforehand.
We're going to our local cinema. We're gonna go see it comes out at night. I think it's just that.
Not very excited about it.
You don't seem very excited about it.
Seems like it's gonna be really dumb.
I mean, it's higher than 47 feet below. So we know what's gonna happen. They're gonna get eaten by sharks. There you go. That spoiler, by the way, in case you haven't seen that movie. But this one, like, everyone online was talking about, it had all these good reviews, so I'm just assuming that this is gonna be at least the better of the two.
Hoping so.
I mean, either that or we have something to rip apart in a couple weeks. Whatever.
We'll see. I don't speak Spanish, but I can if you'd like. Hola, ¿cómo estás? So before you continue this video, you need to rush down to your local bodega and watch the movie so you don't...
rush down to your local bodega!
So you don't... Because there's spoilers alert, by the way. Because hashtag spoiler alert, this movie sucked dick.
Not every aspect of it.
No. The filmography was good.
Yeah, it was beautifully shot. It was well acted. I really, really, really thought that this was going somewhere and that it was going to lead up to this really great... something that never happened.
But nope, it was Identity all over again. So lesson learned, do not run down to your local bodega and pick up this movie because this movie sucked.
Well, you can't pick it up anyway. I mean, if the bodega is the movie theater, yeah, don't rush to go see it. I hate when films are so artsy that they're not.
That they shine in art, but they lack in direction of where the movie's going. Because
right.
It sucked.
Well, and they had so much potential, like, with this outbreak and this... I think it was supposed to be, like, post-apocalyptic. Something happened where everybody died and everyone got sick. And I would have loved to have seen more about that, about what actually, like, happened in this world. And not just this kid being like, hi, I'm growing up in this post-apocalyptic world. Oh, everyone's sick. Everyone dies. My dog died. And then I died. And then this kid died. And I don't know. If you need a lesson on cinematography, then yeah, go see this movie, because it was shot beautifully, and everything was fantastic. Excuse me, we are trying to shoot a vlog. Do you not see that we are very, very busy?
Rudely interrupting us. I guess that's our note to go.
Okay, we're gonna take off, guys.
Goodbye! Peace.